COVID and flu season is here, and right now the Knox County Health Department is offering free COVID testing through the month of January. The clinic is open from 9 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon. The available dates on your screen. Just stop by the main health department in North Knoxville. Flu cases are on the rise here in Tennessee. Ahead in the next half hour, health experts will explain what they're seeing right now, plus steps to stay healthy.